Hi, I'm Kay Leong. I'm Technical Support Engineer from Keysight Technology. Today, I would like to show you a demo on how to connect 34970A to PC via RS-232 cable with Benchlink Data Logger software. First of all, we need to make sure the setting for RS-232 on 34970 instrument is correct. To do this, we need to press Shift and then go to Interface. If your default interface is not RS-232, then we need to turn the knob to change the interface setting and press this button to save the RS-232 setting. Next is the baud rate. There are a few baud rates are available. For this, we choose 9600 baud rate. And then we press this button to save the setting. For priority, we choose none. And then for the bits, we choose 8 bits. Next, we go for the flow, X on and X off. Save the setting and then exit the menu. Okay, now let's go for the setting on the PC. So open the device managers. Under the pop, select the communication port and then on the port setting, we need to make sure all the settings are exactly the same as the instrument setting. Next, let's go for the Keysight IRO library setting. Open the Keysight library. Click on the manual configuration tab and select the serial port. Make sure all the parameters setting are the same as 34970A. Then click on the accept button. Then click on the send command to these instruments. And then click on the send and read button for star IDN return. You will see the communication between 34970A and PC is established once a string written in the form. Lastly, let's go for the Benchlink Data Logger setting. Start up the Benchlink Data Logger and then go to the configurations and create a new configurations. Next, press on the Add Instruments button and then Find. Once detected, check the boxes and press the connect button. Next, go to the configure channels and set the desired measurement that you would like to do. That's all for the setting. As you can see, it's quite easier to get 34970A connected to PC via RS-232 cable. If you would like to learn more, please go to visit our Keysight website or subscribe our YouTube channel for more interesting videos. Thank you for watching.